Well, time to die.
I said, drop those pizzas!
Ladies and gentlemen, Roseanne Barr.
It's so good.
Yeah, if she gets naked, I'm leaving.
Yeah. Not! We're all gonna sing, Pop Goes the Weazel.
Could you spell that?
Sorry, I can't act. Never, could.
Whoa, whoa! Duh.
Jeez. Pop goes the pop. Nice puppet.
Excuse me, I believe you have my stapler.
Wait, what?
So, you're fine with me punching you in the face then?
Stop imagining your grandparents doing it.
Pal, those slimming pants, it just ain't working. Ladies and gentlemen, a walking cyst.
You better step back. No telling how much vomit is about to come out of me. Is this as gay as I think it is?
We'll take that out in post.
Hey, she's a good-looking guy.
You kiss like Don Knotts.
Duh, what?
Your breath is really, really bad.
It's the Stay Puffed Marshmallow Man.
Get off my plane!
Meanwhile, at a nearby Denny's, quick little spazlet. If he does that again, I'm leaving.
I think I sat on your gum.
I've read Pitchfork reviews that were less pretentious.
Anybody have a pen so I can put my eyes out?
You don't mind if I smoke a rolled up wad of owl droppings, do you?
Meanwhile, on the set of Daddy Day Camp.
Look, a dead whale!
Here's a better idea. Shut up.
But now you're getting sued, kinda stupid.
Could I just lightly kill you?
Got no haps to reach the four corners of the maps for the kids in Kansas.
One, two, four. Can't manage the truth until
you buy away. Is that the movie or am I having one of my psychotic episodes? Have to take a second look, ever
heard of a chef who can't cook? And fail.
Yeah, the bloated corpse of Vin Scully. Oh, it's just you.
More embarrassing than the time I bought my kids Super Mario Brothers.
Psst, hey, your pants.
Whoa.
Do you ever shut up, or? Was he constructed wholly out of provolone cheese? Yeah, nice try. Now go back and try that again.
You should consider wearing a bra.
I could really use a vacation.
Crotch ahoy!
Have you seen my dignity?
MTV's Pimp My Granny.
No more reheated chalupas for breakfast.
Jeez, the crows from Dumbo were more subtle than this. Oh, good heavens. Now we're hearing the music that's constantly playing inside Kevin Federline's head.
Ow.
Where the hell are my keys?
You thought they were kidding about the dangers of masturbation, didn't you, young man? Can I borrow your soul?